Welcome back to St. Paul with the Wild and the Blues. Our scoreless, I'm Ben Clymer, down between the benches tonight. And to my left, there is a new face, Gustav Olsson, called up from Iowa and already making his presence felt in the defensive zone, helping out his teammates and transitions that puck so well, continues up the ice. And oh yeah, this is also a defenseman who is not shy on the offensive blue line. He will be impactful, but a big guy. He can skate well, and if this body position is any indication of the growth of his game in Iowa, good things for the Minnesota Wild. Depth continuing on the blue line. Gustav Olofsson, a player who's been in the fond liking of Minnesota staff for quite some time.
He is a little bit behind schedule. He missed pretty much an entire season with injury, and he's had other injuries that have kept him out for periods of time, but he has stayed healthy, and that help has allowed him to develop. Getting a really good look here this season with the Minnesota Wild.
Well, not a player who puts on weight easily, and having shoulder surgery, back-to-back summers on both shoulders, certainly difficult to get in the gym, continue to develop that strength. That would have certainly held any player back. Gustav Olsson having a transitional period at the beginning of this season with the Iowa Wild, trying to find his way, be able to feel his way through a game since Christmas, has really started to click.
Well, if he wants to put weight on, he can hang out with the broadcasters on the road.
Noted.
Made that a science. Olsson was limited to one game in Iowa a couple of years ago. Last year, missed the early part of the season, but recovered in time to play 52 in the AHL. So far this year, 22 points. Plays it off the wall. Marinko back to retrieve.